For some guns, there's two different types of iron sights. The normal sights, and then the sights that are folded down. While I'm still not sure why you would ever actually choose iron sights over something else, it's still there as a cool novelty option. And when our aim trainer has a leaderboard, it'll be interesting to see who tops the iron sights leaderboard, and how those numbers compare to other sights.